Okay, these are pretty straightforward. Find the probability that a point chosen at random from JP is on segment KO. So what is the distance from J to P? Well, J to P goes from 0 to 6, so it is 6 units long, and that it is in within KO. And what is the distance from K to O? K to O is 1 to 5. What is 5 minus 1? It's 4. So we've got then 4 out of the 6 units would be a favorable outcome, which simplifies to 2/3. You're always going to simplify it, so you won't see 4 out of 6 there. Okay? You're only going to see whatever it simplifies to, and that's 2/3, and that's D.